When I first took over the Historic Horde bid, it was late 2011, there were a lot of markets in downtown, but none were on the weekend for the residents. We interviewed 4 certified operators before Southland finally agreed to take a chance on us, because we didn't have the critical mass of people yet to ensure a weekly market survival. Fast forward till now, 8 years later, it's one of our finest success stories. We have an amazing variety of vendors, a thriving EBT market match program, the first in DTLA, and you know, rain, shine, pandemic, the residents can count on us every Sunday.
The market, it means a lot to the community as for like an extra resource, just overall the outdoor experience. Since COVID, it's actually flourished the market in a really good way.
The farmers market is special, it brings the community together. It gives people an opportunity to come get fresh fruits and vegetables at a certified farmers market. We have that amazing EBT and market match program. We're one of the top markets as far as the amount of EBT that's available and the market match. The market just caters to all the demographics of downtown, which is a multitude of people, which is really cool.